Did you know, in showing that it can happen to anybody, King Charles went to the Brick Lane Mosque in East London, and when he took his shoes off, he had a giant hole in his sock. Sources say that he's likely mortified. In other news, King Charles carries around an embroidered toilet seat. He's denied this before, but his servants confirm.